Ashley Saavedra has a 5- and 6-year-old that get off the bus right here along West Clay Street, not far from First Capitol Drive. This cell phone footage shows cars whizzing by, one after another.
Cars just go by, they don't stop. There's kids getting on and off the bus, and people will turn into Meineke or the mobile home park without stopping, and there's kids right there.
Fox 2 reached out to St. Charles Police, who say they'll be adding extra patrols in the area. The school district says it's aware of the situation, and a staff member of the district appeared to be sitting, keeping an eye on the bus stop Thursday.
I've contacted the school, and you know, they've looked into everything that, you know, they could do. They've tried, you know, the bus driver, she honks, she does not let the kids get off if cars are still coming.
Fox 2 looked into the law. Turns out state law is tricky along West Clay Street because it's currently a construction zone, turning the normally 4-lane road into a 2-lane road. Police say on 2-lane roads, traffic is forced to stop both directions and wait for school buses. But on 4-lane roads, oncoming traffic does not stop. In a nutshell, oncoming traffic typically wouldn't need to stop for buses here, but because it's down to 2 lanes, they're required to by law. The district sent us a statement. It said in part they're working alongside the police to assist in their investigation. Molly Rose, Fox 2 News.